we just witnessed the best artist that there is on this earth right now.
Yes.
The seven men of BTS. Silent, but
we're trying to save our energy because we know we're gonna like lose our souls once we start hearing that not today intro.
So welcome to Jam Sesh, everyone.
It's Mark and Andrew.
Jasmine's already inside.
Hi everyone, it's Jazz for Jam Sesh, and we're here at the BTS concert. I'm sick right now, so that's why I sound like this. But yeah, this is where we
are. But yeah, we're about to get inside, and we're about to lose our shit. I was trying to jam pack as many songs as I could on my drive over here. I ended my drive on Na Na Run Run. Do you know that song?
Run?
Yeah.
Yeah.
What album is that from?
I think it's one of their most beautiful part of life, I think.
Okay.
Sorry, we're like late to the BTS.
We're super late.
We know that they've been around since like 4 years ago.
But I'm excited for Suga's what's his song? The Wings album.
I don't know.
I listened to that. Okay, see, there's already people like BTS fans help each other. Okay, so we're new to this. Excited for Suga. What are you excited for?
I'm excited for I really like Jimin's song Lie.
That one's really good.
That one's gonna be so amazing.
So Jimin, I hope you sing with your shirt off. And
there needs to be some ab action in there somewhere.
A little bit of thigh, like a tight thigh action.
No, they will be like tight.
At least like some like really delicate chokers.
Yeah, be Tay with your choker.
Exactly. Hopefully they don't give him like a long belt choker this time.
I know. Hopefully you don't trip on your choker.
Ratmon, I can't wait for you to say choreographies because I might die. I really want Jungkook to say churros.
Want Jungkook to like go on stage eating a churro. It better be a Disney.
I want all of them to go on stage eating the food that they wanted to eat. In America.
Yeah.
Oh my god. Awesome. Okay, well anyway, we'll see you guys inside.
Bye.
Thank you, bye.
Thank you.
Oh my god!
BTS! Cali, welcome to 2017 BTS Live Trilogy episode 3, the Wins Tour!
Say choreographies! Choreographies!
Oh my god. Hi, I'm Rebecca. Nice to meet you guys.
Yeah. This is the last song for you guys.
Oh.
BTS! BTS! BTS!
Really, your time to end this story is truly. But I have to say about this big rainbow you gave to us. It's okay to be red, it's okay to be blue or purple or green or anything. Let's walk together from now, alright?
And now I understand why everyone sends J-Hope, because J-Hope literally lit up the rest of my life. Like, what? Nothing bad happened in the last year, ever.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
All of them. Yeah. I fell in love with all of them.
I know, right?
And I really liked what Ramon said. I love your enthusiasm.
Enthusiasm.
Oh my god.
Like, sometimes we couldn't really hear what they were saying when they were talking
about it. But everyone just cheered anyway. Yeah. Everyone screamed.
Everyone
they're
cheered.
Like,
they literally could have been like, we're going to kill your family. And I would have still cheered. Like,
oh my god, did you cry at all?
I was going to.
At the very end, we were like, Jasmine's crying right now. Jasmine's crying right now.
I was choking up when they were showing, like, when they first debuted or like,
Don't cook teared up. Did you see that?
He wiped his eyes.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
God.
It was beautiful.
So we can't wait until the next one. You guys are the best performers.
We're saving up now. We're going to be in pit next time.
These K-pop idols, seriously, are the hardest working people on this earth.
They really are, though.
Some of the hardest working. It's okay. Don't worry.
Anyway, I love you so much.
I love all of you.
J-Hope, Suga, oh my god. You just look so angry when you introduce yourself. You're like...
Every time you're like, let me wait for these mother effers to be quiet.
He's like, be quiet. Oh my god. Yes. Okay, anyway, we love BTS. We will be with BTS until the end. Forever.